Hi, Master Paul.
Hi, how are you, Maggie?
Good. So this year is the year of the rat. Could you talk a little bit about the people's prediction for who were also born in the year of the rat?
Now, the red people into the red year means it's a conflict against the year. Okay, because it's the same sign. So for example, the chair they've been sitting on now is occupied by the year. So they get tired easily. So that means they should be more conservative. They should take care of the health more because of it.
So why don't you talk a little bit about marriage and love?
Flat. Not very exciting. So as long as they keep it as calm and as lasting as water, it would be considered as very good. Money-wise, because of this conflict, the red people should not gamble, speculate on money, but regular money should be okay.
And how about a little bit about career and business?
Now, career-wise, it cannot be in some kind of gambling business, so it had to be more stable business. Okay, some travel signs would help, but the main thing is don't try to gamble, go to casinos. So for those in the stock market business, if it's a red person, try to shoot for blue chips more, the more stable stocks.
And let's talk a little bit about the rat's health.
Health is a bit prone to small illnesses quite a bit, like colds and flus, because they get tired easily since the seat is occupied by the year rat. So that means they need to rest more and exercise more.
Okay, great. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Happy Chinese New Year.
Have a prosperous year.